Okay. So. And should start working in about 4 or 5 minutes. I'll just keep this right here in case if I need to anymore. Do you usually wear any earring piercings? No. Oh, you lost some star ones though that you really like. Yeah, hold on, let me write that down. Tell me if it starts getting numb. Okay, so I'm gonna go in a little deeper with a Q-tip and see if it hurts. Yeah, because I'm gonna know so I can start this procedure. This treatment, not procedure, that was the wrong word. So your ear is fully numbed, or should be, for at least 15 minutes. So I'm going to take my little tool right here, and I'm going to use the sign that has two little divots. This isn't very long, which is Missing like us this red string or anything your sister has? Okay. Do you have any chance that she might have stuck this in your ear? Like this ribbon in your ear? No. Do you have any other little siblings? Or bigger siblings? No. Okay. Maybe friends? Okay. So I'm going to use this Christopher Robin ear lotion. It will heal your ear after everything I pull out. Before I started using this powder, I mean this lotion, not powder, looks like powder though. Before I started using it, a lot of people got numb a lot when I started pulling stuff out. Happens really fast. It's also really good for hands. It smells delicious, that's for sure. I think if there is more things in here, in your ear, it would be your sister's or possibly your mother's. Oh, I'm sorry. Do you really stick anything in your ear? A pencil? I don't know if I'll find a pencil. Maybe like a tip of a pencil, but I doubt it. sorry about that. Call to take it, I promise. I'll be right back. Hello? Okay, I'm working with a patient right now. Can I go in your station? Okay, I'm almost done with this patient. Okay, I'll try to get her in as soon as possible. Okay. Thank you for telling me. Glado. Okay.